He sits in his recliner, staring out the window into space. She reads a romance novel, but what she'd give for a warm embrace. They're the best of strangers now. There's nothing left worth fighting for. But they stay together anyway, in their own civil war. At one time they could have taken on the world. There never was a love so strong. But somehow, some way, they lost touch, and all that was right went wrong. Anger turned to coldness. Now they don't even argue anymore. He does his thing, she does hers, in their own civil war. Silence is their weapon. The wounds get deeper every day. And neither one of them wants to be the first to walk away. In their lives, someone should get it in their mind to just walk out the door. But instead they live together apart in their own civil war. Staring out the window into space.